One person mistreated at a U.S. hospital has died from Ebola. Consequences has resulted in ridiculous overreaction and solutions. Over 100,000 people a year die from hospital-induced infections, over 20,000 from MRSA alone. Hospitals are getting away with murder. Why aren't they treating all patients like Ebola patients? Because hospitals are almost immune from the consequences of infections they cause.